endowed a fund to support the choir program. Tom and Chris have asked that this endowment now be named in honor of Will Nichols.
Pardon me, I couldn't help but see that you only have a small amount of laundry. I don't have much, you don't have much. Why don't we both share a load? No, but thanks. I've got too many colors, and I wouldn't want your underwear to turn all pink. But it seems I've left all my change at home. If I asked you for some quarters, what would you think?
We can wash the cold, we can use my soap and my quarters.
I've never washed clothes with a stranger before, but what the hell, let's try it. Let's go around the corner, have ourselves a cup of coffee together. I think that sock is mine.
Oh, was a gift from my mama.
This must be yours.
Do you really like the Grateful Dead?
I wonder if you'd mind if I kept this old bandana.
Go ahead. I'll use your pillowcase on my bed. 'Cause I don't have much. You don't have much.
Why don't we both share a load?
I don't have much, you don't have much. Why don't we both share a load?
No!
Bye. since this piece is in Italian and a little bit in Latin, I thought the soloist ought to explain it to you. Jason DeLuca graduated about 2005, and has gone on and gotten a master's degree in voice and has a professional degree from the University of Indiana and is now singing professionally around the country. Would you welcome Jason DeLuca?
Puccini's Tosca, 1899, is a political thriller and a love story. I sing the role of Baron Scarpia. This is his aria, the Te Deum. He is an evil man disguised as a pious one. As is so often the case in opera, two completely disparate things are happening simultaneously in the same space, in this case, a church. I am singing to myself about possessing Tosca as my own while the townspeople, the choir, file in to sing their Latin mass. And at the end, we all join together in one of the great fanfares in all of opera. This aria was used in Daniel Craig's second Bond installment, Quantum of Solace, in 2008. I give you the Te Deum by Puccini from Tosca.
We
welcome to the stage, Mr. Shannon McNeil.
Sure.
all over the country and around the world. We've had multiple students from Howell High School and other high schools that have sent yeah, right. terrific singers to us. But no school has sent more singers to us at one time than Little McBain High School. And I'm very pleased to have two of them here today to sing about friendship for you. Justin and Jim. fabulous James Skipper. So Tony has written a piece for us, and the very wonderful Dave Zerbe is going to join us. Thank you. begin with?
A, B, C.
You all can sing that, can't you? When you read, you begin with?
A, B, C.
When you sing, you begin with?
Do, re, mi.
Do, re, mi. The first three notes just happen to be?
Do, re, mi.
Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti. Oh, Danny boy, the pipes are calling from glen to glen and down the mountainside. The summer's gone and all the flowers are falling. It's you must go and I must.
Touching water.
those of you who love the people in this choir, as I do, say something nice to me. I think my wife Pam is more emotional than I am.